in 1 mile. Take the exit on the right to go onto Highway 11.